All personnel are advised to board the nearest helicopter or enter the nearest flash shelter.